Yes, my name is Terrence Carter. I have two daughters that play on the 4th and 5th grade State Hungry Lion Lake basketball team, and the son that plays on the 1st and 2nd grade. The reason why I have them here is because Eric, Coach Stu, Pep are good coaches, and they set good examples for the kids. But I'm proud to be part of the Lion Lake family.
I'm Coach Stu. I'm from Houston, Texas. I came to San Antonio because I went to Incarnate Word. After Coach Nuncio did, we linked up not too long ago, started this program with about 2 kids. Now we're not within our 3rd year. We have, I want to say, 7 to 8 teams, and we've just been pushing since. I coached the 9th grade team. We came a long way. I've had the same kids for about since we started. For my team, or what we like to bring, or what I like to bring to the organization, is just staying hungry. Our motto, our team name, stay hungry, never satisfied, always wanting to get better. Come in with that, and there's no reason why you wouldn't be successful in this game.
My name is Nicholas Black. I'm from Houston, Texas. I'm 28, and I've been coaching the 2nd grade State Hungry program. One thing I like about us, we definitely going to teach you to work hard. Come out here, whatever you get out is what you put in. So we definitely try to make sure we're staying on top of the kids and keeping them ready at all times.
What's up, I'm Coach Pep. I'm from Midland, Texas. I coach the middle school, 7th and 8th grade, boys and girls. And I'm just driven to work with these little youngsters. You know, I enjoy working with them, especially the ones that's hungry, ready to develop. My job here is to mentor, you know, teach them the ropes along the way, life lessons, and just enjoy the game and have fun while they're doing it.
My name is Anthony Guetta, represent Lion Life. Everybody calls me Coach Chubbs. Help out with the 4th grade team, 3rd grade group. Just here getting it, man. Having these kids work as hard as they can, pushing them to their full potential is all we're about. Making sure every kid gets better.
I'm Eric Nuncio, president of Stay Hungry Basketball. The reason why we started this program is because we wanted to show these kids what it's really like to play basketball at a high competitive level. A lot of these kids come in unprepared. They come in not knowing what they're really signing up for. Basketball shows no love. You gotta be ready, you gotta be a dog, but at the same time, you gotta be organized and you gotta take this sport serious. No days off is what our motto is. I am blessed to say that our coaching staff have either played pro or college basketball at least. We're happy to say that most kids that come in have dwelled and progressed.